Save all the trapped village. When you get near these lanterns, they turn off. Use them to remember where you have been. Glad to see you finally made it.
Hey, you had a boat. All this jumping around isn't as easy as I make it look, you know?
Of that I am sure. Now, get over here and fend off these crocodiles. I am needed up ahead.
Right, Master Shifu. On my way to, fend.
Make sure you check the pagoda for prisoners. Then meet me at the river's entrance.
Check. Time to eat panda paw, crocodilios.
Congratulations.
Whoa!
You must free the other...
Explosion!
When you get near these lands, attack while jump.
Ha!
That's all the trapped villains. Not bad. I take it the Croc gang has been defeated this time.
Totally. They begged me not to use my flying butt drop technique. Did it anyway. What next, Chief?
I have just received word that the Furious Five have left the palace to comfort Tai Lung on their own. We have got to make our way to the end of the river. And, don't call me Chief.
Aye, aye, Captain. Got it. Bring any snacks for this voyage?
Use your weight to steer the boat! Steer the boat by moving around, Poe!
Bombs away!
Five are heading for a remote and treacherous part of the Wudan Mountains to meet Tai Lung in single combat.
Wow! Single combat? Well, why not all together? Since they're, together. Crazy.
This is my fault. I must go to them while there is still time. You will continue on to the palace with the sacred relics. It is safe to assume you know the way, right?
Ah! Absolutely. No problem. Oh, yeah, it's, over there. That-a-way, right? You wouldn't happen to know the way to the palace, would you? Even though the Dragon Warrior had prevailed against the Imperial Golden Croc Gang, there was bigger stuff happening.
very amusing. But are those really the best Shifu has? There is only one who is worthy to fight me. So where is this dragon warrior?
How do you know it's not me?
You? You forget, I was there at the beginning, when you were just a young cub. Are you the favorite now? All right, anyone else?
Yeah! Me!
Okay, leave it to the little guy.
Wasn't so tough. Think we should celebrate?
Are you kidding?
Shifu taught you well, but not well enough.
Too late, Shifu. Tai Lung has defeated the Veiled Vibes.
Find and rescue the Furious. Find and save. Jump on a cloud and
pray. Italian was done for.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? Shifu, you came! I am sorry, Master. We failed you.
No, it is I who failed you. Go back to the palace. I will soon follow.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? Master Shifu, you came. I am sorry, Master. We failed you.
No, it is I who failed you. Go back to the palace. I will soon follow.
Yeah!
Master Shifu, thank you for getting me out. How did you slip in here?
The greater question is, how will you slip out? I am sending you back to the palace. Be careful. Go.
Thank you, Master. One word. Rematch!
And I have three words for you. The palace. Now.
Yes, Master Shifu.
Contrary to popular belief, it's not a barrel of fun in here.
Come on.
Thank you, Master Shifu. I can't stand bars.
Yes, very ironic.
I suppose you're angry with us for leaving and fighting Tai Lung on our own.
What I feel is of no consequence. It is what I do that matters now. Go back to the palace and join the others.
Master.
Congratulations, you have...
Woo! Hey, that was close.
Thank you, Master Shifu. I can't stand bars.
Yes, very ironic.
I suppose you're angry with us for leaving and fighting Tai Lung on our own.
What I feel is of no consequence. It is what I do that matters now. Go back to the palace and join the others.
Master.
Here, kitty, kitty, back kitty. Off.
I said back off!
Defend Tigris by shooting the attacking enemies with fireworks.
Thank you.
Tigress is safe for now. I must find a way to reach her.
Thank you. I'm okay, Master Shifu.
Then I need you to head back to the palace to continue Pearl's training.
Aren't you coming with me?
Not yet.
Attack!
Furious Five defeated, Tai Lung was now one step closer to the Dragon Scroll. And if Master Shifu got in the way, Tai Lung would finally avenge being denied his destiny. Okay, this is the last time I try hiking. I'm tired, hungry, and I feel like I'm walking in circles. Wait a sec. Look at that. Huts. Maybe someone there has directions. Or at least a snack.
Swing back and forth on a branch or pole. Press jump. Save all the trapped villagers.
You see, you're my hero. I thought I was a goner.
Anyone mention anything to you about a panda?
No pandas. Better make this quick. If anything interferes with Tai Lung's return, the Wu sisters will be wearing our skins come winter.
Did you say the Wu sisters? Masters of the spinning 12-paw strike? Whoa!
Defeat the Wu sisters. attack the tree to knock.
Rinko! You saved me. Huh?
Congratulations, you are- Congratulations, you have-
Smells good. Man, I must have missed dinner. And I'm starving. Hello? Excuse me. Anyone? I'm, a little lost. And a lot hungry.
Woo, sisters.
Well, well, well. Look what we have here, sisters. A big lost panda who's so sad.
And, don't forget hungry.
What can we do to help this big lost panda? panda, so hungry for information that he'd spy on our camp.
What?
Maybe we can help him find his way.
Find my own way. This so big, so sad, and so lost panda is saying so long.
Oh, sweet! A map!
Now maybe I can figure out how to get back to the palace. The legend of the dragon warrior takes many twists and turns. The warrior's journey took him through many trials and through many Although the Kung Fu master was hot, tired, and completely lost, nothing could stop our hero. Oh, I am so disappointed. So hungry.
Paul. Paul.
What? Where? What?
Rise, dragon warrior. It is time for you to fulfill your destiny.
Master Oogway, is that really you?
Of course. Why do you ask?
Well, you're sort of floating there, and you're covered in massively glowy stuff.
Yes?
And then there's... Hey, where did you get that cookie?
Yes, Dragon Warrior. Follow your instincts. Follow the cookies. The mystery of this place shall be revealed to you. Follow the cookies, Dragon Warrior.
Almond cookies. All right, cookies, here I come.